Cool glitch in GTA 4. You must find a playset, and you must go up to the swings. Just drive your car to the edge of the outer pole and just wait for it. Okay, not this. Hold on. Whoops. Okay, so this time I got a new car. This one was actually parked, so no one will come and beat me up for stealing their car. So, just like I said, just drive up to it and just wait. Yep, so just glitches like that. Thanks for watching.